Hey guys, today we will discuss the sample paper of maths for class 9 student, which is half yearly exam, which is MCQ based question work coming. So let's get started. Okay, this is mark distribution. Total number of chapters is 6, which is number system, coordinate geometry, linear equation in two variable, lines and angle, Heron formula and the statistics. And number system contain 8 marks, coordinate geometry contain 4 marks, linear equation in two variable contain 5 marks, lines and angle and triangle contain 13 marks, Heron formula contain 4 marks, and the last one, statistics, contain 6 marks. And the total number of paper is 40. Okay, now we will see the paper. Okay, there are the paper. This is the journal instruction for the paper. First point same. The paper contain 3 parts, A, B and C. जो हमारा whole paper है वो 3 part में बटा हुआ है, A, B and C. A section है वो consist कर रहा है 20 question and जो 20 questions हैं वो सारे एक एक marks के होंगे और हमें उनमें सिर्फ 16 question करने हैं, our choice. And point third is same. Section B consists of 20 questions, same as section A, of each one marks and attempt only 16, okay? And fourth point same. Section C consists of 10 questions of each one marks based on 2 case studies, attempt any 8 questions. तो section C में आएंगे 10 questions of one, सभी जो 10 questions हैं वो 1 marks के हैं सारे, and इनमें 2 case study होंगे, attempt करने only 8 questions. And no negative marking for the paper. Now we will see the section A. Okay. So section A ka correct answer dekh lete hai kya? A real number. Option number C is the correct. And now we will see. Okay. Question number 2. And the correct one is D. 0.40140014000014. Dash. And third, and the correct one is D option, non-terminating, non-repeating. And the fourth one, and the right option is D, sometimes rational, sometimes irrational. Okay, now question number fifth, and the right one is option number C, 3√3. And from question number sixth, and the right one is C, 3rd. Okay, now 7th, and the right option is B, minus, comma, plus. And from 8th question, and the right one is option number B, 0, 4. And from question number 9th, and the right options is A, parallel to S axis. And from question number 10th, right one is option number C, identifyly many solutions. And from question number 11th, and the right one is 180 degree. 12th, right one is option C, 90 degree. From question number 13th, okay, right one is option number A, 30 degree. 14, option number B is correct, 50 degree. Now 15th, right one is option number D, SSS, side. Now from question number 16th, right one is B, equal. Now 17th, okay, right one is option number C, BD. Now from question number 18th, right one is B, 6 centimeter. Question number 19th, option B, root 3 divided by 4, A square. Now question number 20, right one is option number B, 52. Now section B, 21, option number C correct here, 1. 22, option number B correct hai, 25, 23. C option is correct. Root 9. 24th. Option number B correct hai. Root 7 divided by 7. 25. Okay, there is option again. Option number C is correct. Bracket minus 2, comma 2, comma, bracket 1, comma minus 3. This one. 25th ho gaya. 26th. D option correct hai, 5 units. 27th. C, 1 is correct. X plus Y equals to 7. 28th. Option A is correct. 130 degree. 29th. Option number A is correct. 103 degree. 103 degree. Okay. Now from question number 30. ऑप्शन नंबर बी इज़ करेक्ट 54 डिग्री. एक्चुअली मैंने ना इसे सॉल्व कर रखा था, इट्स वाई मैं आपको करेक्ट आंसर बता रही हूँ. आपको पहले इसे सॉल्व करना पड़ेगा, मतलब जो भी है वो आपको करना पड़ेगा, डेट्स देन आप इसे आंसर फाइंड कर पाओगे. इफ़ यू वांट सॉल्यूशन देन कमेंट डाउन. 31 ऑप्शन नंबर ए इज़ करेक्ट 60 डिग्री. 32 ऑप्शन नंबर डी इज करेक्ट 75 डिग्री. 33 ओके ऑप्शन नंबर सी 70 डिग्री. 34 ऑप्शन नंबर डी AAS एंगल साइड. 35 डी नन ऑफ दीस. 36 ए 23 सेंटीमीटर. 37 A 64 centimeter. 38 A root 3 divided by 2A. 39 C 155. 40 A 23 walkers. And now section C case based question. Okay. You see, this is the case. Now, questions. 41. B. 10x, 5y. 42. D. 54 meter. 43. D. None of the above. 44. C. X equals to 6 and Y equals to 7. 45 A 30 square meter. And now one more case space, this one. Now question number 46, option A maths. 47 B English. 48 A Hindi. 49 B 30. 50, last one, 50. C is the correct option, 54%. And our math sample paper is also complete. Thank you for seeing our video.